I'm very pleased to announce that we are actually a legal entity. We are a company limited by guaranteed, and we are very proud of that now, that we can begin to actually operate as an entity itself. We've established another company, the Australian Space Industry Startup Cluster, and that is to look after our startup community, which is growing by the day. It's more than 40 startups, and the doors are open for startups to join us. The intent of that is for us to really help the ecosystem so that we can grow the industry. The end user advisory boards, they are there to guide us, to ensure that the technologies that we will build will actually have applicability, they will have a market, or they will add value somewhere. That is very, very important to us. Our research is moving forward quite strongly. We really are very locked in to have not all of our projects, but a small sample of our good projects, the immediate projects with good impact, by about January next year. We made a call for expressions of interest from our research community as well as our industry partners, and now we have over 100 responses.
Just a couple of the areas just to now bring where we can play a role in the role of the SmartSat CRC. We've got our communications area, we've got our Earth observations area, we've got improving the resolution of GPS, and we've got space situational awareness, and we have a bucket called Leapfrog R&D, which is the future areas we need to nurture and grow now as we go forward, and they're the type of areas that the CRC will do. And as the CRC goes forward, one of the things the agency will do is continually inform the market about the opportunities we're seeing, where we're making particular investments, so we can actually go together as a industry forward and show what we can do to the world.
They signed an agreement with the UK to establish a UK-Australia bridge, which basically will allow collaboration at the government, at the space agency, as well as the industry, collaboration between the UK as well as Australia in a number of areas. We put our name down together with our partners, the Catapult Program, for us to be the landing pad for UK companies, because we will be establishing nodes in every capital city for UK companies to land here and for them to become part of our ecosystem. And because we are really very, very strong in understanding the capability that exists here in Australia, we are in the best position for us to coordinate that.
That many of the activities that CRC are doing are very consistent with the civil space strategy and a part of the government's plans to get to the 20,000 jobs and to triple the size of the economy.